Hi, I'm Mark Sievers, and welcome to my Paris adventure. Breakfast in Paris doesn't have to be complicated. In fact, it's as easy as going to your neighborhood grocery store. What I love about Paris is it is bursting with boulangeries, patisseries, and the most beautiful food I think I've ever seen. So, like in Chicago, I don't make things from scratch for breakfast. I very rarely ever make homemade croissants because I rely on a great local bakery, just like I did here. I have beautiful croissants, pain au chocolat, and gorgeous little pastries with golden raisins. I also have the world-famous poilon bread that I've lightly toasted, and I have some room temperature slightly salted butter to give that little bit of crispness, some little salt, and it's a beautiful way to start the morning with a little tartine. You can even put some jam on it. I have gorgeous Earl Grey and Provence tea, which I love so much, fresh berries, beautiful yogurt in these gorgeous little earthenware pottery cups. The best thing about these is that I can reuse them later on, drink wine at the Seine, use them as a little vase for flowers. I love it. And I have beautiful, intense jam that I can put into the yogurt and give that a little bit of extra flavor. And of course, can't have a breakfast without some fresh flowers. Head over to marcsievers.com for more entertaining ideas. And of course, like this video and subscribe to my channel. Right now, I have to go find my tea. Bye, guys. Bye.